Alright, welcome. Today we're gonna try out the Ship of Fools demo. So, long playthrough, let's go ahead and get this started. Multiplayer right off the bat. But, let's see here. Todd is one with the mighty paddle, heirloom, humble hood. Gets a greater and swifter paddle attack combo. Ah, okay. Shoot shells off a from finger without batting an eye. There are the scar, a passport, splash damage, and effects on crit hits. Let's go with the frog. Alrighty. Lighthouse, they harness its power to illuminate the waters of the archipelago. The surrounding darkness disappears. Sea creatures that once may travel night possibly vanish through the many years went by. The strong became weak to see where the legend of ancient time. Alright. Hey, you alright? You're fine. Okay, yeah, it did. Get out of here, seagulls. Seagulls are bastards anyway. If you ever messed with them, they're kind of not great. So I'm fine whacking them away. you there, come quick. Crabs spot off on the coast. Alright, yeah. Got amnesia? Alright, Todd, you gotta whack things with the paddle. She went this way, so I guess we're going this way. Alright. Took you long enough, now grab the helm. Let's do away with this nasty creature. Alright. Well, I gotta drive the boat. Can you grab the boat? I'm gonna fight this thing. You gotta let you drive the boat. Ow. My boat. Where we aim. that way. Actually, no, I haven't seen one really do it that way, but I like it. Alright. Harpoons are kind of weird. You hold right button and then click left. I thought you'd reload it instead of the shell, but oh well. Alright, yeah. You got lore. I'm pretty sure it's interesting. Let's see here. Harpoons. Alright. Gold suit. Oh, hey, you can actively change here. Alright. That's kind of neat. It's kind of neat that you can just switch out in the game. That's always neat, because if you go into a menu, there's on the island. Need a key for that. Anybody else here? Nope, just Soup Lady. Imagine as you go, more and more people will be here. That would be nice to fill out the world. Alright. We can upgrade our cannons here. Alright, let's... Okay, an automated cannon. Before we go, all right, let's go. Let's give this one more round. The Forgotten Waters. Oh, okay. So we got a hex map. Alright. Well. Remember, the harpoon was an actual thing I could use. Well, let's try not to do that again. Alright. Two hits. Thank you. magazine size by 15%. Alright. Explosion pressure fills every so. Is it a one time use or do I get multiple? Guessing it's limited use. Alright, we'll give it a shot on go to the swing. That moves us forward to the harpoon. Okay, so it's like a roguelite. We're just gonna get washed back each time. Alright, thought we had to finish a run, but you know what? We did, I think, pretty alright. The Great Lighthouse. Wake up on the shore again. I think the trinkets get washed away. I think they stack up here. Alright, level up the cannon. Let's give this one more run. Oh, you know what? Oh no, we spent our tendrils on the cannon upgrade. And nobody uses coins yet, so. You know, let's place you guys in the front. Alrighty. Give this one more run. Give it a. The Forgotten Waters. Sorry. Let's see here. Let's head this way. Forgot the load. Go down. Oh, will you? You'll operate cannons for me? That's neat. Well. Yeah, we'll go here and then we'll drag it down to the chest. Oh, okay, so it's just the opportunity. Is that the unlock though? I thought space would unuse again, but you just really gotta hit back from the cannon, which is a bit weird, but yeah. Alrighty. Well, we're just gonna have to hopefully... Those swarms of snails and it like get 4 hits right off the bat, we would have been maybe a little better, but eh. Alright, well, that was Ships of Fools. I would say, you know what, for a roguelite, it's got a good concept. I liked it. So if you need more roguelite action in your life, I would say this would be a pretty decent shot of it. So yeah, maybe I'll give this another shot some other time. But yeah, alrighty. That was the Ship of Fools demo. You guys have a good night. Hey, is that troll aim? We got inventory. Yeah. If you want to use a controller, you can. I think mouse and keyboard's fine enough. This game style, either one would work, whatever you preferred. Oh, did we? Ah, there you are. Yay. I was hoping to figure out, what does your trinket do? Does shells do more damage, or? Oh well, that's just the way it goes. All right.